You have to start at the top. You basically start whittling your way down. The limbs here that overhang the house, you know, we'll be roping them back and lowering them down, you know. A lot of big wood, you know, it's a challenge, but it's a, you know, not the worst tree we've ever done. You know, it'll be limbed out and, you know, the brush will all be chipped up, cleaned up. You have to keep your work area as clear as you can. And, then we will be piecing it down with a larger saw. We are going to try and salvage the big end of this. If it's not hollow, it's probably quite nice grain inside. That's what we're hoping for. Unfortunately, it has to go, but, you know, we'll get every use we can out of it.
Hello. Hi.
I cleared your walkway.
Okay.
And then we'll shut the gates for you. For more rope work in the morning, we're getting there.
And there's no indication yet of the hollowness.
Well, we hope it's solid enough when we cut it that they can count the rings.
If you count the rings, they tell you you can't go by that anymore.
Well,
some years you get the drought, you don't grow any rings. Some years you get lots of water, and it'll grow 4 or 5 rings.
I'm sure it's 100.
Yeah, I'll bet it's probably 125, 130 years. I mean, actually, maple's a rapid grower.